Namaste and aloha. Today we celebrate Diwali, the festival of lights, in remembrance of Lord Rama's return to his kingdom of Ayodhya after a grueling 14 years of exile. Today we remember Lord Rama's unshakable courage and selflessness as he left his family and his home to honor his duty, or Dharma. Just as Lord Rama faced seemingly insurmountable obstacles, we as a people face immense challenges, whether it's war, poverty, disease, or countless other adversities. It is our duty to find ways to work together, to break down the walls that divide us, and to build bridges that connect us, and thus show love and compassion for all of our brothers and sisters in this world. We look to Lord Rama to remind us that we too have the ability to put the well-being of our communities and our world before our own interests, and to treat everyone with love and respect. Lord Rama's bravery and conviction should inspire us all. Even in the face of great hardship, we each have the choice to choose the path of justice and respect, and to do our part to make our world a better place for all. So as we light our lamps this Diwali, let us remember that it only takes one flame to light 1,000 lamps, and the light and love in each of our hearts has the ability to touch those far and near.